Maxine, what are you doing?
Nothing.
I hope you're bringing your A game to this, Maxine. We can't drop the ball in this business. The Stanley account. I needed that 5 minutes ago.
I'll have it ready after lunch, is that okay?
It's a game changer, Maxine. We can't just aim for the low-hanging fruit.
Okay, bye, Fergus.
We're going to be discussing doppelgangers.
We found yours. We need to find out more details because Mickey's doppelganger, someone sent us, is actually a mannequin in a window.
A mannequin in the window.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
Right, so 515.
I'm not going to leave this day well. I hear you, Max. So when are you starting the photography course, anyway?
Oh, Thursday. If I don't get out of here, I'm going to go completely insane.
I think you need a holiday, hon.
That I do.
Maxine, tomorrow, can you do overtime?
No, I can't. I've got that course.
It's the first time hearing about it. We're all about transparency here, Maxine.
Okay, yeah, I can do it.
That's the spirit, girl. There's no I in team.
Ready for the meeting?
Yeah, 2 minutes.
Snap out of it. You know how important this meeting is. Maxine will now give us an update on the Stanley account.
Thanks, Fergus. Well, since April of last year, we... increased our profits by 15%. All in all, we can expect a... I have to go, sorry.
Excuse me for a moment.
This is bloody ridiculous.
What have I become?
I'm off now. Have this ready for me for Monday, babes.
Yes, Fergus. Have a pleasant weekend.